We don't lose anything. We still get the vehicles back to have them scrapped under our recovery scheme at the end of the day. In effect, it's winners all round. It's a no-cost option for the college, really. The cars never go back on the road, so we don't lose anything there. And it gives the students the opportunity to work on various types of cars, perhaps more modern cars than they have been up to this date.